ready!
All right, let's get you guys some music.
Let's get us hurrying up, too.
All right, guys, get low. Here we go. Catcher's ready down there.
Gunner!
Yes, if you have won, we need you to stick close for the championship run.
The winner of heat number three,
what do you got?
We got Donner.
Donner? You know, if Donner runs any faster, he could be pulled into slave, if you know what I'm saying. No kidding. So red ticket and then match your bandana color with the spot on the ground. Okay. Young fella, if I could get you behind that railing right here. Hang on a second, kid. Can I have you on the other side of that so you don't get bit accidentally? Thank you, buddy.
Keep your hands and feet.
Gotta stay behind them.
Something like that.
Something like that, yeah. All right, so this is number four. It's the red. Get ready for hit number five, is the green one, but we want to keep you guys lined up outside of that. Don't forget, one, stick around.
Catchers, are you ready?
Ready!
Volunteers, are you ready? Here we go. That's 3, 2, 1, let them go!
Yeah, we definitely did not win.
Well, thank you guys all for coming out today. This is a beautiful day. You want to watch John Carroll Monday through Friday, starting at 4 o'clock, and then 5, 6, and 7 on KTVZ News Channel 21.
A lot of my stuff is like
for surfing. So how hard is your
your dog train for this? What, is she trying to overtake the interview? What's going on here? Are you a demon? Yeah, because it's kind of funny when they kind of stop, the dog gets distracted.
Yeah, you gotta stay behind.
Do something else.
You have to stay behind the mat. Okay.
All right, so are we looking at, we need, what is it, green tag, red bandana. Green tag, red bandana.
Yeah,
we're missing.
This is getting cold.
So they're in the on deck circle.
Yeah, on deck circle.
Okay.
Doing that?
Scott, you might want to get out of the way there, buddy. All right, let's give him some music.
Way too good.
Just like,
I know. Only like the fourth lead out of Vegas. Lose track.
Yeah.
Any little kids here watch Mickey Mouse Day? You know the hot dog song? You do?
I feel like
you should
be spun
on the
long side.
I know, like,
track. Yeah. I mean, that guy should have been so good. Oh, God. Just the worst.
Maybe about throwing, like, a dog treat on the head of my head.
Right. Oh, like, literal carrot on the stick. Yeah.
Say hot dog yet, so anyways, I was about to say it, we gotta get our dogs in place here, this is important stuff. Okay, your bandana really doesn't have to match as long as you find a place on the ground there.
Okay, you know, we got a second here, we can announce or thank everybody who's donated to us as well.
Friday morning, she comes and visits us on KQAK in the morning. And a lot of times, you don't get the pet that we get. I did Santa Claus for these guys one year, and one of the ladies from the Humane Society put two bearded lizards on my shoulder. You should see the picture. My eyes are bulging out of my head.
Thank you. And
you gotta stay behind the mat.
Yeah, it was not that well. It was an experience. All right. Are we getting ready, everybody? Oh, I think we got. So let's do. Yeah, let's do this.
Ready?
All right. Catchers in place. Are you ready? Volunteers, are you ready? This is for the big one. In 3, 2. Look at that.
Hey!